Is there, do you see a two?
No, this is a Hampton Rock trail.
That's where we want to go.
And that, well, there's a two.
Yeah, that's where we want to go. Down.
Not the trail up there,
nope, you gotta go down. Yeah, it might have been, but the trees are done.
Back. Come on back. Back.
Let's okay. Just turn him.
That's a pretty steep drop yet, Mom.
That's alright, he can do it. Hang on, you're good. You're good. Good job. You still think it's a very pretty trail?
Yeah.
You did really good. It was scary for you, but you did good. And it's all on film.
Yeah, great.
Well, it's supposed to be somewhere where we split off.
I don't think we come back down this way.
Oh, that's a comforting thought. We're on a possibly new trail, and Mika has informed us that possibly the ground underneath us is hollow and could cave in at any time.
I didn't say that.
You just said there's caverns underneath us, and that sounds hollow. A cave can cave in at any time. In fact, it's just a matter of time until nature's natural erosion causes them to cave in into caverns, into, not caverns, canyons. Whoa! It's pretty, though. Upside down horsey. Down and up. That's how we know we're actually on a horse trail and not just some random trail. Though we're not really sure what trail it is. We're thinking it's Ma and Pa. Mika got us kind of lost. Ooh, there's a name up here. We'll know where we are in a minute.
That was just a new part.
Ah. Ma and Pa. We are not lost. Yay! It says, please enjoy the new horse trail. Going that way, too. So it must have been that they just did work on that part.
Yeah.
So, yay, we're not lost. Yes.
Such faith you have in your mother.
I know my mother well. Where does my mother think I get it from? That's not the directionally dysfunctional one.